Phil's parents, Fiona and Pete, can't bear the drama. Phil, incidentally, has the record in this event, 51 seconds. He set it when he won the British Championship in 1993. Here comes Wesley Berry.
And the fast feet of Wesley Berry will give Phil a run for his money.
Both men working the hand bike expertly.
Phil first across the rolling beams, but Wesley right behind him now as they climb up the cargo net, the energy-sapping cargo net.
The one spot where haste makes waste. If you're a contender, Phil up at top first. Down the zip line he comes.
He looks like he's looking to set a new record here.
Can Wes catch him?
He's on his tail.
They're both on the balance beam.
And Phil Norman of Travelator right away from him. He stumbled. I can't believe it.
And as he stumbles, Wesley Berry overtakes him. He wins it. Two scoops from the USA.
Phil Norman, who's broken this record, and there he stops to give the entire event.